Chun.
What up?
Hey, Chun.
Oh my god, Chun got Turtle. Oh my god! Oh my god, that's so cool! Oh, I love it.
I rigged it for you. Know, you know Obi, right?
I love him.
He sounds familiar. Yeah, yeah, he usually runs around with Neji. Like a...
He's my baby daddy.
Yeah, he can do a really friggin' good Yajirobe impression, so I made him this model.
I can do a half good Yajirobe. It's kind of similar to Kuwabara from Yu Hakusho. Like, you a meshy. give me some of that food, man, let's go. Yeah.
Hit my head.
Well, no. You're supposed to pat our head. You're the one working the booth. Yeah. Here. There you go. There's a soul tip.
Yay!
Boom. Got a human. What about this one?
No. It's terrible. No.
Oh my god, was that a snake?
It's a snake.
Oh my gosh. You know what? I've only got one thing to say to that. There you go.
Freaking going crazy.
It's creepy. Now I'm going crazy. Hold up. There we go.
Oh, it's so good. Oh, it's so good.
Oh yeah? What about this one?
That's a no.
I can't stop.
So bad.
Huh? You like this one? This one's pretty good. Watch this.
Yeah.
Best magic trick ever. Stole your heart.
Wow.
That's mine now.
Stole my heart.
That's cool, yeah. My guy.
Yeah. Here. You can have mine. There you go. It's a little black, but hopefully it works well for you. Yeah.
I wish I had VR. Head pat seems so cool.
Oh yeah, it's awesome to head pat and hug random people. And definitely the effects are pretty awesome too. So.
Give me your heart.
You want my heart? Okay.
Alrighty.
There you go.
Okay.
That is my heart.
Oh, yeah.
I've got a whole stockpile, yo. I take hearts from people on a daily basis. Yeah. Make sure you take care of it though.
Oh, sweet.
I don't want to have to. Okay, I don't want to have to come back and service that thing. You got me? Okay. Cool.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I don't want you to do that either. just calm down, my guy.
No. You're good. You're good. You're fine.
Oh my, there's a lot of people in here.
Yeah!
God, that's awesome. Come on, where'd you go? There we go. Yay! Gosh, I love all the cool effects.
Me too.
Oh, getting that dance on, yeah!
Oh yeah.
Break it down, girl, break it down!
Oh yeah.
What's up, yo?
You like that?
I got a little chub going on.
Rise from your grave!
Rise from your grave.
Oh my god.
Have fun, please. If you have any problems, just come to us, please.
You got it. You say, what did I walk in on? Holy cow.
Welcome.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we own this club, by the way.
Hey.
There's so many.
Hey.
Smoking.
You want to smoke, my dude? You fucking join the perfect place.
Oh yeah, come sure, here, man. Bring it in.
Fucking come here, mate.
I can't.
I can't get that high. You gotta come down to me if you can.
There we go.
There you fucking go.
Oh, so good. So good, I love it.
Dude.
Yeah, thank you.
Here, I'll do little shots for you.
Now we all be dying from oxygen deprivation. Yeah.
I actually saw this model the other day, and I went around with like a group of like two or three people trying to take over Gaia Knights. This is way more organized. I love it.
We're an army.
Yeah. You know what?
Can't
you know what?
Our
as when I usually run into people, I gotta make a choice here. You know what? You guys are all really cool, so I'm gonna mercy everybody in here. You guys are all awesome. I can't fight all y'all. Little shittily drawn hearts for everybody.
Thank you.
Yay.
Yes.
I'm filled with determination.
Hell yeah.
Hey, John.
I came to say hello and I got mobbed by gangster lollies.
Yeah, we're called the Little Mafia, by the way.
The Little Mafia?
Yeah, the mob owns this place, apparently.
Oh, wow.
Hey, what's up, Roadhog?
Gotta be careful not to upset anybody.
That one showed you a bad time.
Yeah. Oh, I only show people good times at this avatar.
You see that man up there named Horrible?
Yes.
Yeah, that's our boss.
Oh, is that your boss?
Yeah, he's the owner of this place.
Oh, do I get the honor of meeting the boss one day?
Of course, yeah. Follow me.
Oh, okay, cool.
Hey, Horrible. Boss.
Pretty cool looking.
Someone told me someone would want me. Yeah, what's up? How you doing?
That he wants to meet you.
Hello, they told me you were the one that runs this establishment.
Oh, yes, sir. You're having a good time.
Oh, indeed. I just wanted to come and pay my respects.
That's lovely. Thank you very much.
No problem. Now, if you'll pardon my antics, I've got to do this whenever I come up against somebody cool. I've got to figure out what I want to do here. I could fight and take over your club, but unfortunately for me, I think you have way too much muscle for me to be able to handle. So I'm gonna go ahead and just gonna mercy you, get you there, and save myself the trouble.
That's a good idea. That's a really good idea.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to take over places, but you got this place on lockdown. I couldn't even get 2 feet in the door without getting mobbed by your henchmen. It was awesome.
Oh, well.
They do good work.
Mobbed. I hope it didn't hurt you or disturb you.
No, they're very nice and polite, but they did let me know what was up right away. So they're doing their jobs,
That's
great.
That's really good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I just want to say I love the club. It's amazing.
Thank you.
Good old 10 out of 10. Yeah. Hey, watch your fucking mouth. This is the boss right here. You think the boss has time for your shit? Come on, man.
I almost choked him.
Oh, my kind, man. I can forgive people.
Yeah, no, you seem pretty chill. Especially for the head of the mob, I mean, my gosh.
Does the boss know the way?
Hey, don't start that.
I think that, you know, with great power comes great responsibility. But I see it this way. You know? Why use power to make yourself feel good when you can instead use power to make others feel good?
That's a very, very good prospect to live by, my man. Heck yeah. Give me some head pats for
first
that.
First, when this entire group was made, it was a little. Thank you. First, when this group was made, it was just a little bit of a joke, but we've taken it at the next step. What we do is, when someone is genuinely rude, we evaluate how rude they are, we warn them, and if they don't stop, we kick them, we get them out of the lobby, because there are plenty of other places they can go to, so, why not?
Yeah, it's a good way to do things.
So we have an actual effect. I feel like that's a very good way to have it.
Thank you. Yeah, you know, you guys are awesome. I love the work that you're doing.
Yeah, thank you.
It's amazing. Right, well, I'm gonna go back off on my journey and get some more cool reactions from people. Thanks for the awesome time.
Yeah, go ahead.
Appreciate y'all, and then we'll see y'all later.
Nice meeting you.
Yeah, you guys too. Hell yeah.